Kayla. I'm in 10th grade and I go to Rogers. And I don't really like the changes because it would be harder to get used to and just having to go start over and everything.